Good evening. Can you hear me on Zoom?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. I can hear you. Vincent, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Lewis.
We will start shortly.
Okay.
Mark is on. Good evening, Mr. Schnall. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir, I can. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. gentlemen, in case you didn't know, Mr. Rapley's trying to get us a quorum. Right now, we have Mr. Herman on the Zoom and Mr. Herndon in the room. And we need one more member of the Zoning Commission to constitute a quorum. So Mr. Rapley is reaching out to the three other regular members of the Zoning Commission, one of whom indicated she would be on Zoom for the meeting. And I've asked him to reach out not only to her, but also to Ms. Baker and Mr. Rodriguez, who are the other continuing members of the Zoning Commission, at least for now. So we'll see what he can find out when he gets back.
Ready? Okay. The time is 7:27. I am John Herndon, and I am acting chair for this meeting of the Zoning Commission. I'm going to take roll at this time. I see one person on the commission there. If you could recognize yourself. Mr. Herman?
Yeah, my name is Todd Herman.
And there are no other commissioners present, and this does not determine a quorum. So, I guess I'm going to make this quick. I'd like to thank everybody for showing up. Sorry that there's not a quorum here tonight, but we will be rescheduling this meeting at a time in the future. And at this time, I'm just going to move on to adjourning the meeting. And the time is now 7:28, and this meeting of the Zoning Commission, City of Castle Hills, is hereby adjourned. Thank you all.